Alright, what's up guys? This is gonna be our very first episode into this new game. Well, it's not exactly new, it came out into... What was it, beginning of 2021, I believe? Yeah, around then. And I've been playing it for a while. I'm only halfway through the ranks right now. I think the level cap is 200. I'm still, you know, a teenager right now. I only got 119. But yeah, this is a pretty great game, to be honest. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. So the only thing is that it's super gory, super horrific. There's a lot of like intuitive like hunting designs into it. Like you're gonna have to wear down the fire team. You're gonna have to run away and hide sometimes. You can't always just rush into battle like the movies. But yeah, if y'all have ever seen the Alien vs. Predator franchise, any of those movies, like, we are going to be playing as a Predator today. And we're going to be going against the Marines. Well, actually, no. We're going to start off Marines to run out, just get you into, like, the whole horror genre of it all. Because it is quite horrific, it is quite graphic, and it is quite fun. So we're going to do no preference. See what we get. This just means like you could match up as a fire team member, which is one of four different humans you can play as with different classes for their guns and stuff like that. Or you could be a predator, and the predators all have different classes. They all have different like health and stamina stats based on what kind of class you are. Same with the humans. So it'll be really fun to get into this. But yeah, my name's Lord Gore, guys. What did you think? We're just gonna play, like, a Marvel game the whole time that doesn't show us any blood? Nah, we're gonna get into it. We're gonna get bloody in here. Need to turn off this fan over here. She wild in today. Alright, started to get in a match. Let's go. And the match times on here really depend on how fast the fire team gets the mission done. Because right here, tech extraction, this is our mission. And it's going to give you like a little layout basically. There's also going to be a narrator the whole time that's like your guide. He's going to tell you what you're going to be doing, where you need to go, what you're looking for. Oh, we playing with real people though, let's get it.
Heads up, fire team. Earlier today we had a chopper extract some pred tech that we're permanently borrowing from Stargazer. Unfortunately, they damaged our bird mid-extraction, and we lost contact with the pilot somewhere in this area. Now, I know you've just come off another operation, but this is very important, and we really need you to take care of this before we bring you home.
He said, I know you just got done with the mission, but I'm gonna need you to go risk your life again before I can bring your ass home.
Fireteam, let's go. Good luck out there.
Now.
he's right there, right there. I saw the motherfucking glowing eyes, bro. He's on the ground somewhere. Yo, right there, there's a smart disc there.
Judging by that small patrol, I doubt they know we had secured this chopper. Find the tag in the wreckage.
Cover me!
Alright, V, stay with me. He's gonna pop up behind us, I know it.
Locked up tight, of course. I feel like this is a blessing in disguise. Who knows if we would have found a way inside if we didn't have PMC networks on site. Let's go get tapped in.
Let's get that reinforcement real quick.
Enemy spotted.
I'm running.
Requesting emergency backup at my position.
Look around for a portable laptop. We'll need to bring it back to the crate.
He's right there, he's right there. Run, 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 run. Charlie, don't take him alone, bro. He gonna murk you.
This should work. Start by downloading the access code. So this doesn't turn into a back and forth, I'm gonna download the entire library. Stand by, fire team.
Patching up!
Let's get this money in here.
You now.
Oh.
Marked an armored BMC. Throwing flash.
That should be everything. Grab the laptop.
Oh, oh my god, he was right there.
Okay, let's get back to the site and get this crate open.
Shit, get it off, get it off.
Get over here and help me.
Check it.
Cover me, taking
out. Team members down, stick to the mission.
Stop.
Keep the shit, oh shit.
That hostile.
Fire
team.
Alright, we gotta get out of here. He's behind. Part though, seeing this shit. Good game, guys, you know. Have fun while it lasted. Shit. So yeah, that was the very first time that we played that. Well, like, on the channel, at least. I've been playing this for a while. So, that wasn't a very good game for me, you know. Usually, you beat the Predator. Because it's, you know, it's kind of not that hard to keep him, like, down on low health. He only has 2, if not 3, syringes that heal him. And then there's also wild pigs out in the map. We didn't really see any in the last match, but we might see some in the future matches. And we might use some, but if you kill them, then the Predator can eat them, and then that restores his health. If not all the way, then almost all the way. And you do have a second wind. Whenever we shot that Predator enough in that red burst of energy erupted from him, that was his second wind, and that basically, like, the only thing that triggers that is when he gets to no health at all, and then that explodes, that blinds us if we're too close to it, and then that allows him to make his escape, and then if he heals up in time, then he can keep going. But if we shoot him enough times while he's in second wind, or he just runs out of time, basically, then he has to give up, and at that point he can either self-destruct or he could just die. And we'll see a little bit more on that. We'll talk a little bit more of that. But let's go through my customizations to show you exactly what we were using in the last match. So I call this one Reaper just based off of the mask. It's dope as shit. It is a scout class, so I have Rushdown, which is gains a short but powerful speed boost upon killing an AI. So anytime that I kill any of the NPCs out there, it gives me that dash. If I can run away in time of the predator attacking me when I do that, or just run out of the way of bullets from the AIs, that works. It's also really helpful if I just kill something and keep running, it lets me pass by that little section that I don't need to be at right then, instead of alerting it and dragging more enemies to it and making it harder later on. We do have different knives in here, the tactical scimitar, gutter, skull cleaver, Dutch's knife, which everybody wants that. Well, we were using the hammerhead, the assault rifle, well-balanced all-purpose assault rifle with an underbarrel grenade launcher. That grenade launcher is fucking great when you can hit it. I suck, so damage is pretty good. It is very loud, so you really want to upgrade it to get that silencer. If I even can have one on it, hold on. Let's modify this shit real quick. Yeah, you can change the sights on it. Let's put a four. Yep, you have a suppressor. That's going to help a lot. Standard magazine extended, sir. Let's do it. And then this one is not the strongest submachine gun. It is very low damage, but it is very quick fire rate, and that's what I like about it. Because when I need it, I can just shoot it off real quick, interrupt him basically like coming at me, like it's gonna like fuck with him a little bit. And then in that time, I could switch over to my gun, reload, bop him up. This one's a better one, but we already maxed it out, so right now we're just trying to level up these. It's pretty nice, it's pretty nice. We got a suppressor on it already. We got the scurvy extended mag on it. Why not? We have the fuel syringes, which basically heal you up in battle a little bit. We have the flashbangs on this one. We have thick skin, increased overall health, silence. I produce a lot less sound when running, and that's going to help me with the predator's visor when he's tracking me. And then I have iron lungs, which is bonus stamina and exhaustion recovery. So whenever I run out of stamina, it's going to recover a lot faster than normal. And the scout class, you know, is quick, light, and nimble. Everybody knows the scout, and all video games are the same. They're the quiet class, or the quick class. Not a lot of health, not a lot of gear that they can hold, but they do have a lot of stamina and a lot of movement speed, which is good when you're just straight up dipping away from people. Like I said, we'll go through the predators probably another time. I misspoke earlier. We're just gonna do the humans today. Let's go see which one we're gonna do now. Let's start from the bottom. How about it? Clash build. That's for a certain game type, so it's not really helpful during this one. But we're doing just the regular hunting ground. We're gonna do water fight though. That'll probably help out a lot. So set that to default. What's also cool, whenever you set one of your loadouts to default, just like the Predators, I have a whole bunch of different ones, but it changes this little loading screen right here. So, like earlier, that was the loadout I had for Reaper. This one is the water fight one, and then we'll go through it a little bit why I named it that. But yeah, it just changes it up so you could like see how they look, you know. It looks really tight. I've taken a couple pictures on it, to be honest, because it's really cool when they're fighting each other, you know. We have the Mercenary 87 on here, instead of the Hammerhead is the one just above it. Oh. Alrighty, enough talking, let's just get into it then. Game was like, shut the fuck up.
Okay. What? The Reapers will go. We will go. No? Oh, we will go dancing.
Who gave the baby a mic? That's what I want to know. Who gave that baby a mic? just start. River base? Alright, but let's get it. You're trying to find that treasure. Probably the fucking class I have on it. Sorry, I'll wait for y'all, my bad. What's up? What's up?
Keep it covered!
Form up.
Oh no, he's on you. He's over here on the tree.
Damn it!
I'll get onto this bridge, bro. Like, why is this laptop not fucking working?
Watch my six!
Fucking know where we're supposed to go. I thought we were supposed to go like straight east. It says head east up the river. Killed a pig.
guys lost? Get back to the mission!
Nah, fuck that. Get the reinforcement. That nigga gonna kill you.
Got something here.
Oh boy. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
He's on me. He's on me. Fuck.
Hold up! What the fuck is this? Think I'll hold on to this.
Call in the chopper! Stand by!
Solid copy.
This is it, boys. We got this shit.
Chopper inbound. They're trying to escape! Stop them!
Boy, you missed. Okay, so that's what happens whenever you down the Predator. He sets off his little thingy, like his self-destruct device, and it blows everything up. And as you can see, you can definitely escape like I did, but I was a bad teammate, and I left my teammate to die. I told him to get out of there. He should have listened to me, but you know, it happens. It's whatever. Alright, let's go into here. Let's figure out why the fuck we were running so fast. So we got Recon, a soldier built for range combat, spotting, and stalking. So my movement speeds up, I got pretty good gear, okay stamina, and then my health is, I mean, it's not the best. But I'm fast, so I can dip out. Alright, here it is. Increase movement speed in water, and being in water counts as being fully concealed. When you're fully concealed, they can't see you using their thermal vision that they have on their visors. So that's just very good, very nice. Now, yeah, we have the mercenary. This was a pretty awesome handgun, to be honest. It was a high-powered revolver, super high damage, okay accuracy. It was horrible in my hands. I kept missing everything. And effective range was pretty good on that. And then we have Yauchabane. This is really good for our perks, to be honest. Oh yeah, well, okay, let's go through our gear. Let's not skip shit. So you have the EMP mine, and that basically helps me get rid of his cloak whenever he has it. And his cloak vanishes whenever he attacks, like, with melee, but if he's using, like, his ranged weapons, he's still in cloak. And I have to follow, like, where he's shooting from to see him, basically. And there's gonna be some times where if you look at him, like, you'll see the glow of the mask, like, the eyes, and that's a dead tail right there. But this one also helps you get rid of that fucking cloak, as long as he's in the vicinity, and it lasts for a while, and that way you can see him and hurt him. And we have the fuel syringes, we have the healing. OWLF trained. Basically, the OWLF are the people that are hunting these Yautja, or the Predators, to get their bodies to, like, discover more shit about them. This one helps me take less damage from the Predator. And this one's helpful because I have less health already. This really works better when you have a high health character and you have this one plus, like, more health and more defense. Basically makes you a tank against them. Reload weapons faster, and then Yautja Bane, which I do more damage to any Predator that they have. Like any predator type that they use, I just do more damage with any of my weapons that I have. Explosives, my grenades, my pistol, my knife, anything. Yeah, and we're gonna go into this one. We call her Leader. It has the ARW, basically just a motherfucking AK-47, I feel like. Good damage, okay accuracy, fire rate's alright. It has good effective range, especially if you have a good scope on it. Noise is tolerable and the mobility is okay, so it doesn't weigh you down a lot. Let's switch it up real quick. Extended mag, suppressor, so it makes it a little less noisy. See, look, it took the noise way down on that. And then we have the normal combat knife. This one is really cool. It's basically a Gatling gun. It's super fucking dope. It has a very like long warm-up rate. So you kind of, like, if you're expecting trouble, you kind of want to just be spinning that bitch up for a little bit until you start shooting it. You don't have a lot of mobility with it whatsoever, so you're gonna be stuck in one place basically while you're shooting. So it's good to be using that if you're backed up in a corner or you're in open space, so that way you can, like, fucking just, like, protect your shit the whole time. This one, we have the medical kit, which is, we haven't really run into these yet, but they are med packs, just like the field syringes are. But this one gives you, it's not as fast to use. You kind of got to hold it down to use it. And then it gives you more health than the syringe would. The ammo bag is self-explanatory. It gives you ammo on the go. Frag grenade, which is really useful. Especially if you can aim. And we all know I fucking can't. Again, OWLF trained. I take less damage from the predator. Body armor, like I was saying, you take... Well, no. This one, you just take less damage from AI units. There's also a different vest-looking perk that you could have that gives you more defense in general. And then multitasker, so I have faster movement speed, basically. And then I am a support character, so I have very high health, very low stamina, very low movement speed, but I can carry a lot of shit. So I'm basically just going to be a pack mule in this next game. And then the leader one that we have, damage targets are weaker to damage from teammates for a short period of time. This effect does not stack from multiple leaders. So basically, if I damage a target, all my teammates are going to do more damage to that target. So it's a good thing if I start shooting that predator, those motherfuckers are going to shoot that predator too. He's going to start doing more damage than usual, and it's going to surprise him. He'll be like, oh, word, what's happening? Nah, I promise you, the people that play Predator, like, religiously, are sadistic. And I am in that group, I guess, because I love hunting down people in this game. It's so fun. And then the next video we'll go over it. It's super fun. It's very, like, mechanical, though, because you do have a visor, and that visor lets you only see in thermal. So, anything that's hot, AIs, you can... sometimes tell the difference between the AIs and the actual people playing based on their movement speed. Like, one's gonna be walking, the other one's gonna be full on sprinting. The one that's sprinting is gonna be a dude. But yeah, it's just a beautiful game, and I'm excited to share this with y'all, you know. Players should load it, no, if not, I'll just leave this and start again. Ah, yeah, I'm impatient, see? No preference, let's do it. Let's do our field lockers. So these are gonna be chests that we could get. And I'm gonna have a lot of duplicates, like I've been saying, I've been playing for a while. But you guys are gonna be on the journey with me to getting new shit. I'm excited. Alright. It's not bad, kind of basic colors. Shit, we got music.
Next thing that I am going to ask for, what is the most friendliest combo you can make? So if I'm gonna look at the skin right now, I'm gonna want to be friends with it, I'm gonna not want to eliminate it. So there's a lot of different combos there, and I'll give you guys a vote. I'm gonna pick up, everyone's gonna pick up, you gotta stand out. Which range do you choose? I would order my best. 30 more seconds. Oh, the fish one.
I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do that.
drama guy. Yeah, I'll take that. Banana boat. Hey, you're the ones always hiding in the bush and trying to act nice, and you think about killing you last minute. I just want to keep talking.
Good.
Go.
Alright, let's get this shit, y'all.
Okay, you're way too jacked, though, aren't you?
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I've done. Cypher got that nice matching from both colors. I feel like that's just a natural, nice tone, right? Playing a very, very happy dog.
Sending coordinates for the deal now. Good luck, fire team.
Coming this way. Shit, you heard that. Tough guy, boiling in the AO.
We have intruders in the area. Be on alert. Shoot anything that moves.
Well, now the area knows where you are.
Contact.
Let's hope they don't find you.
Shit.
I'm reading the flat line. Keep it together, Voodoo. There's the mole! Take him out!
God damn it!
Contact mark.
Yeah, don't touch that alarm, bitch.
On your map. That'll work. Give me access. Jesus, why the fuck are these guys always so goddamn paranoid? So many body doubles to sift through. Anyway, looking for our guy now. Stand by. Okay, I got a beat on his location. Sending coordinates over. Must have expected this deal would go bad.
In the AO.
Oh. Reinforcements are on the way.
Yeah, he's behind. He's in the tree right there.
Voodoo, get back together. You're too far apart.
Contact.
Fucking kill him already.
Yeah.
give me them legs, boy.
We need business. Clear the room, fire team.
Hostile. Government. DMC sniper spotted.
Well, well, well. That worked out nicely. They must have found out he was selling their info and took care of him.
Oh my god, okay.
Look around and see if you can find the safe that these codes go to.
First aid found.
I really need to learn to duck.
Ammo here.
Alright, let's get some ammo too.
Unlock it, let's see what's inside. Five team members down, stick to the mission! Wow, grab those files. He must have been smuggling physical copies of research data to avoid getting digitally tracked. Nice and old school.
Yeah, nice and old school for sure. Alright, behind.
I'm reading the flat line. Keep it together, Voodoo.
Oh, shit, he's on me. Bitch, you better run.
Fire team, heading to you now.
Player spotted! Move in on the intruders!
Enemy spotted!
A motherfucker would come at me right now, bro.
Chopper's almost here. Contact lost. Get him
quick. You've got 30 seconds.
All right, I'm out. Let's go. Boy, you better get in that chopper.
I see it.
Why would you do such things? This is.
Thank you for leaving me up.
Do you read, fire team? I don't know how you made it out
GG,
of that.
Guys.
I'm sorry for the amount of casualties.
Well, you know, I don't know why he stayed there to try to attack him alone, you know. Maybe he saw me being a fucking G with my Gatling gun. He was like, I'm gonna try to do the same thing, but, it didn't work out like that. Alright, well, thanks for chilling with me, guys. I'll probably do another Predator Hunting Grounds game, our gameplay this week. I am hanging out with family this week during vacation, so I will try to post as much as I can, you know, but we shall see. Alright, thanks for having a bloody night with me, guys. I hope you have a great night. Be safe. And I shall see y'all in the next one.